Scary incident in Tulsa yesterday for an Oklahoma Highway Patrol trooper.
The whole thing captured on the trooper's dash cam. Take a look here. An SUV coming off I-44 hits a car, and you can see it smash right there into the trooper's vehicle before flipping into the grass. Troopers say six people were inside that SUV, and all of them tried to run before being caught. Pictures of the trooper's vehicle shows just how close that impact was to the trooper and the driver's seat. Fortunately, nobody was seriously hurt.